Whether you're using an iPhone or an Android, to change your profile picture is exactly the same way. So keep on watching and I'll show you how to do it. Before you start, you want to make sure your image is the right size and the right file format. And I also want to say, please watch the whole video because there are a few places where the icon needs to change. So to do that, you'll need to do a couple of extra steps. Okay, so you can open up the YouTube app. You're gonna click on the icon in the top right corner, click on manage your Google account, click on update photo, click on set profile picture, choose your picture from your library, and in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 seconds, and the icon will change. Click on the X, and then click on the icon in the corner again, click on your channel, and you'll see that the icon has changed here. Click on the arrow in the top to go back. Now, before we move on to this icon here, I just want to remind you guys to please give this video a like if it helped you, and also hit the subscribe button with your notification bell turned on. Now, this icon does take slightly longer to change, but what I've noticed is if I switch to a different account and then switch back to this account, it changes it. So you'll see that it's changed it here now. So if you don't have another account to switch to, the other thing you can do is just wait a day or so and it does eventually change. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching and please be sure to check out my other videos.